Hello, my name is Dr. Harry E. Taylor, and I'm an assistant professor here at SUNY Upstate. So the main reason that I'm where I am today is because of my mother. She was very well involved in my education and provided me with the fire in the belly, so to speak. When I think of family, particularly being a member of black family, what comes to mind immediately is my ancestors and the thought that I have been blessed, that I've had opportunities and privileges to achieve things that they could not even dream. I went to Morehouse College in Atlanta, Georgia, which is an historically black university. And what was really exciting about that environment is that most of my professors were also black men. And so I had this legion of supporters that provided me with advice, support, and encouragement that was necessary to essentially make my way through the sort of academic challenges that were presented. So collectively, my biological family, my academic family, were essentially pillars that I was able to sort of stand upon. And with that, it constantly reminds me to do everything in my power to sort of reach back and mentor other young black men and women that may not have had the opportunities that others may have had.